The body of a missing kayaker has been recovered from the Merrimack River in Haverhill. Several police and fire departments spent the afternoon looking for that man. His name has not yet been released as authorities are still trying to locate his family. The mayor of Haverhill posted a statement offering his condolences and reminding people to stay safe when out on the water.